Metri Madana leaves the field bold for eight. The batting team are now on 1 for 8. Phoebe Litchfield is the new batsman at number 3. Please give her a warm welcome.
Nice bowling. Yep.
End of the first over. The Sydney Thunder are now on 1 for 8. Phoebe Litchfield is the new batsman at number 3. Harmanpreet Kaur, the new bowler, into the attack for the Melbourne Renegades.
Yep.
End of the second over, the Sydney Thunder are now on 1 for 15.
Waiting.
End of the third over, the Sydney Thunder are now 1 for 24.
Waiting. Well bowled.
That's the end of the power play. The Sydney Thunder are now on 1-28. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
Waiting.
Yep.
Nice bowling.
The Sydney Thunder are now on 1-39.
Bowls.
End of the sixth over. The Sydney Thunder are now 1 for 54.
On. Wait.
End of the seventh over. The Sydney Thunder are now on 1 for 57. Change of bowling. The right armour is coming into the attack. Those runs bring up the 50 partnership between these two.
Wait on, yep.
Sydney Thunder are now on 2 for 59. DT Sharma is the new batter for the Sydney Thunder. Please give her a round of applause. End of the eighth over, the Sydney Thunder are now 2 for 59. Ellie Faulkner, the new bowler, into the attack. End of the ninth over. The batting team are now on 2 for 67. The score is now 3 for 72. Kareen Hall is coming into bat at number 5 for the Sydney Thunder. Please give her a round of applause. End of the over. The Sydney Thunder are now 3 for 73. End of the 11th over, the Sydney Thunder are now on 3 for 76. End of the 12th over. The Sydney Thunder are now on 3/87. Rian O'Donnell, the new bowler, into the attack for the Melbourne Renegades.
Yes.
End of the 13th over, the Sydney Thunder are now 3/100. Ellie Faulkner, the new bowler, into the attack for the Melbourne Renegades.
Yes.
End of the 14th over, the Sydney Thunder are now on 3/105. The score is now 4 for 111. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 6. Into the 15th over, the Sydney Thunder are now on 4 for 121. Holly Furling, the new bowler, into the attack. The end of the power play. The Sydney Thunder are now 4 for 126. for 4. The batting team are now 5 for 141. The right-handed batter is coming in at number 7. Change of bowling. The left armor is coming into the attack. End of the 18th over, the Sydney Thunder are now 5 for 148.
Bold. Yes. Bowler's end.
End of the over. The Sydney Thunder are now on 6 for 171. Samantha Bates, the new bowler, into the attack for the Sydney Thunder. End of the third over, the Melbourne Renegades are now on none for 29. Change of bowling, the right armour is coming into the attack.
Yeah. Ball is in!
1 for 31. Courtney Webb is a new goal for the Melbourne Renegades. The end of the power play. The Melbourne Renegades are now 1 for 32. DT Sharma, the new bowler, into the attack for the Sydney Thunder. The Melbourne Renegades are now 1 for 40. Change your ball in the... The right armour is coming into the attack. End of the seventh over, the Melbourne Renegades are now on 1 for 58. Change of bowling, the off spinner is coming on to bowl. End of the over, the Melbourne Renegades are now on 1 for 67.
Thank you.
into the ninth over. The Melbourne Renegades are now 1-78. Those runs bring up the 50 partnership between these two. Melbourne Renegades are now 1 for 100. Change of bowling, the spinner coming on to bowl. The end of the power play. The Melbourne Renegades are now on 2 for 112. End of the 14th over. The batting team are now 2 for 124. end of the 16th over, the Melbourne Renegades are now 3 for 147. End of the 17th over, the Melbourne Renegades are now 4 for 159. Change of bowling, the right armour is coming into the attack. End of the 18th over, the Melbourne Renegades are now 6 for 161. Deepti Sharma, the new bowler, into the attack.
The Melbourne Renegades are now 6 for 169.